Hi, my name's Ariella, and my person is Christopher Columbus. He went to Europe, right here, to United States, and back. So, Christopher Columbus was born May 20th, 1451. His hometown was Italy. His relationship status was, he married, technically, Philip Montes Postrello. His religious views was his king for Ireland, I don't know how to pronounce that, and Queen Isabella. Politic views, the king and queen, they first didn't accept that because they wanted to go on water and find Australia. And Christopher Columbus asked second time and they accepted. Adios and subscribe. I'm scared.